it's actually the ability to screen out or to attend in one way where you're focused on task-relevant stimuli is not totally top-down, not totally conscious or under cognitive control. To a very large extent, your novelty-seeking, your brain's desire to go, oh, that's interesting, versus stay focused, is sort of a feature of how your brain works moment to moment for you.